saw me, maybe. And I just want you to know that that kind of encouragement, that was the spirit behind Fight Song.
Rachel, I saw a spark in you when I would look at you, which was only once or twice on that tour, but
right,
I saw a spark.
Right. Yeah, no, I for sure, I felt it.
And then when I said to you, I said, Rachel, this is our fight song, and you said, well, that sounds like a title I could use.
I said, this is my fight song, man. Fuck off. So Matt's gonna sing, we're gonna sing an oldie but a goodie for you, one of my favorite songs of his, that I'd always sing side stage, like harmonize with him and hope that he'd bring me up. And look at this, Matt, now we are doing it together. So great. Right?
Full disclosure, I love Rachel Platten. I have loved her from the minute she was on tour with us. We had the best time, and now she's leaving. So we're gonna do a song without her.
You can start, he's fixing my ear. Go
ahead.
This crowd is loving.
So Rachel wanted to sing a song together, and so now she's gone, so I'll do it. I miss the sound of your voice. I miss the blush of your skin. I miss the still of the silence as you breathe out and I breathe in. If I could walk on water, if I could tell you what's next, make you believe. So come on, get high, lips on my lips, face man the side, swing your legs, hold me down hard, drown me in love. Come on, get high, lips on my lips, face man the side, swing your legs, pull me down hard, drown me in love. I miss the sound of your voice.
Sparks on your tongue. I see angels and devils and God when you come on. So hold on, hold on,
hold on, hold on. Hey, yeah.
Sing sha la 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 la.
Oh, man.